Hello viewers, thank you for tuning in to the Media Circuit video. I will be reporting the Did You Knows of the day. So for the first Did You Know of the day, did you know that media is very widely ranged out there, especially when it comes to politics? Print media is the first type of media that you could actually get access to, especially in California, such as the big four newspapers. There are also journal articles, things such as that, that you can gain information from for your politician reviews and also information. And then also, later on in the broadcasting, we will be leading to electronic media. Hope you enjoy the video, and also stay tuned for more clips of the day, Did You Knows. Hello viewers, and here's another Did You Know. Did you know that the Alien and Sedition Act of 1798 was to regulate anti-federalist newspapers because these anti-federalist newspapers were downgrading and criticizing John Adams' presidency? So once again, that's the 1798 Alien and Sedition Act regulating on anti-federalist newspapers. Stay tuned for another Did You Know of the Day clip. Hello again, and here's another Did You Know. Did you know what muckraking really means? Well, it refers to muckraking journalists. They corrupt and manipulate politicians so that they can get lead in advertisement. Also, they do it just because they're against the other politics running in the race. Stay tuned for another Did You Know of the day. Hello viewers, and here's the last Did You Know. Since you already know everything, I'm gonna say, now that you know, all of the types of media, the two main ones being print and electronic media, for politic reviews, now once you are watching the news, surfing the web, or even reading through a magazine or newspaper, you can see where it actually comes from, what goes on in the process of doing it, and what is actually fact from fiction. Thank you for tuning in, and we will see you soon. This is Kelsey Wells signing off. Have a great day!